My name is Larry Moores. I'm from Cookeville, Tennessee, United States of America. Been employed with this company, Hickory Springs, which is located in Hickory, North Carolina, for 23 years. And in January of this year, they started a program with our insurance company, Wells Fargo, with a hospital organization to send, you know, individuals over for, you know, major surgery. And it was an experience that I thought would be a lifetime, once in a lifetime experience to come and see a country that otherwise I wouldn't have an opportunity to visit. I've been needing knee surgery for many, many years and been putting it off. And, you know, nearing retirement, I figured this would be a great opportunity to me to experience the organization that our company had entered into business with. So, with the help of, like I say, Wells Fargo and our company, you know, made a trip over to get me a new knee. The experience has exceeded my expectations. I said it has been a very enjoyable experience, except for the pain that I've had to put up with. But from the Dr. Fai and his staff all the way down to the cooks, the housekeeping, the whole general work of the hospital, it has been nothing but great experience. Everybody has been exceptional. They've been on all of our needs. Haven't missed a beat. And for this, I said, I'm truly grateful, because I said this was one of my major concerns. But everything that we need has been taken care of, and I really couldn't ask for a better experience so far. Anybody, I would say, that has an opportunity, and if they are needing some sort of major surgery, this would definitely be a great experience, as long as it's not something where you can't enjoy the ride on the plane and the you know, walking around the hospital. It's just a great experience if you've got a need. And I would tell anybody that it would be worth the effort to make a trip over, because I said it is, it's worth the effort to get on the airplane and fly 20 hours to experience what I've experienced. I mean, you can take it to the grave with you.
My name is Kay Moores. I'm Larry's wife. And when he came up with the ideal, I at first thought he was just kidding. And then I realized he was serious, and he's done great. And Linda Thalyer is originally who helped us set this up. She was invaluable with helping. You would ask a question, they answer it just like that. Once everything was established and I had the medical questions and things I needed, then Melinda Murphy came into and helped us. And anything we needed, they've either been on the phone, on the computer, and they have an immediate answer. It made our trip so easy, so manageable to have them help us. When we came here, Mr. Suhas has been, he was there waiting for us, and life is just smooth. So if anybody's considering the surgery, like Larry, yeah, you know, once you make the decision, you have your test done, they really take the ball and do everything for you. They take all of the worries, all of the planning. They just need you there to do it, and that's
show
it.
Up.
They just show up. It's all we need to do. So, and they have been wonderful. Everyone is so pleasant and so helpful. It's just, it's really beyond what we expected. So it's been a great experience.
That's amazing.
Yeah, it's amazing, the team and how they work together and how they communicate with each other. That actually has been a really eye-opening experience, because where we're from, they're good doctors. But you don't have this much doctor-patient one-on-one. They all come in every day. They all check on him. They answer all the questions. It's Dr. Fine and his staff have just been fabulous. The physical therapists are fabulous. They just all are. And they are really, they communicate. You have a question, they answer it. You have a concern, they take care of it. It's a great experience. It's an eye-opening experience.
It has just been a great experience. And like I say, I want to thank everybody that's been involved with it, all the way from the people that's on my side of the ocean to the people that's over here in India, because I said it's been a great experience, something I'll cherish for the rest of my life. Thank you very much.